Hey guys, welcome back. Today, we're gonna be going over the song This Is Amazing Grace off of the album For the Sake of the World. It's 99 BPM, and for the whole first verse, we're out. Chorus one and re-intro, we're gonna have toms on 2 and 4, and then the verse, we're gonna come in on the snare. So here's that verse groove. From that verse, we're gonna go into chorus two, and this is what that groove is. Pretty simple. From there, we're gonna go on to the instrumental section, into the bridge, and here's that instrumental section. For the bridge, we're gonna drop out and then come back in halfway through with 2 and 4 on the toms, just like the first chorus. And then we're gonna build into the final chorus, which opens up into a groove on the ride, and this is that groove. Now let's put that all together and see what it sounds like. Who breaks the power of sin and darkness? Whose love is mighty and so much stronger? The King of glory, the King above all kings.
curse the grave.